Good, thank you. Yes. All right, so before I start, I just have to make a few announcements. This, for those of you who are just starting off, is the beginning of the rest of your life. It's just a few moments, people that know, they're like, yes, he's not crazy. There's a few moments in your life. There's a few choices that you make, and you're on the path, and you make that one choice, and then completely different direction. So, all I'm asking of you guys is to take charge, put your hands on the wheel, don't be late. For those of you who have this right now, this is your Bible, this is your, you need to get this tattooed on your body, this is very important, this is the itinerary. Make sure you guys are on time. The gentlemen working behind the scenes, they work incredibly efficiently, they're always on time, be on time. All right, guys, it's your future, it's your life, so it matters. Another thing too is where's the party? Do you guys know where the party's at? Party's right here, not the party. No, tonight, if you guys haven't bought your tickets yet, tonight the event is at Stash Drinking Den. Stash 1920s Drinking Den. It's actually one of my favorite locations in Fort Lauderdale. I'm a local. So if you have not gotten your tickets, please go to the foyer and get your tickets. It's gonna be a guaranteed good time. There's also merchandise that you guys can get. And without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, John May!